The army's agonizing wait to field a reliable and standard firearm for its combat troops will soon come to an end with the first batch of 5,000 Kalashnikov AK-203 rifles set to be delivered in March. The army has a requirement of 6.7 lakh such rifles to replace the INSAS rifle, which has been plagued with defects. The AK-203 is an advanced, updated version of the famed AK-47 rifle. The army will get 65,000 such rifles from Russia and will make the remaining 6 lakh rifles in Amethi, Uttar Pradesh. The program paves way for even more localized production.
For more informative videos like this, keep watching India Today NewsMo.